Today.
So we are here with Shakira getting some photos for her website, Style Your Curves. We're getting some awesome new Christmas photos for some new dresses that she has, so make sure you guys go and check out her website so you guys can shop Style Your Curves, okay?
That's what's up. So what is your ideal or your take from the photographer's standpoint of what you want to accomplish today?
So we just really want to get some good shots that you can use to really help drive Christmas sales, because it is holiday. So we want to make sure we get all of these nice holiday backdrops in there and make sure we capture the model's design.
Perfect. So where can we find you if we want to book you for a photo shoot?
So if you want to book me, you guys can go on my website, www.A1lenzproductions.com. That's A1lenzproductions.com. Or you can email me, Instagram, Facebook, all that good stuff. Just hit me up.
Perfect. Thank you.
Way too much fun.
Yes, if it's not the one and the only, the beautiful Bree Marie. How you doing? How you doing?
I'm doing well. How about yourself?
I'm doing good. So how you feeling tonight?
I am actually really excited. Nervous, but excited. I haven't done a photo shoot in.
Girl, you blowing it up. You tearing it up in your style, your curves. I love the way this is highlighting your skin. It's got a glow to it. It's just beautiful. I love it. How you feel in this dress?
I love it, actually. It's very comfortable, very loose. Y'all see I can perform? You know, it's very, I love the one shoulder. You being Florida, it's hot, ventilation.
Right.
Love it, love it. Very comfortable, very stretchy. Mm-hmm. It's always fashionable.
Okay.
My curves are fine.
Now, I saw you in two other garments. I didn't get a chance to catch you, but what did you think about those two?
Very, the red, I can't wait for y'all to see both of the pictures. The red definitely gives me very elegant, very Jessica Rabbit. I'm ready for my club stuff to do. You know, stuff like that. And the black and gold, definitely a New Year's dress, ready to party, ready to shake it down. Accentuates the curves, does everything for you. Again, Style Your Curves, bomb.com.
Yes. So where would you wear this, what you're wearing now?
This is actually, I would wear it a lot of different places. I would wear it to an event. I did come back from Vegas. It definitely is a Vegas look, very much Vegas. I could wear this just about anywhere. If I could get away with it, I'd probably wear it to work.
Okay. Right. Well, you look absolutely beautiful. Where can we follow you?
You can follow me on Instagram, Plush Size Pretty. That's PLUSH Size Pretty, all one word. Or you can follow my MUE page. I do makeup. That's gonna be Plush PLUSH BEATZ, all one word. Also, if you type in Plush Beach, you can find me on Facebook as well.
Yes, and y'all better know she be beating my face up. And y'all know I'm going to put a little clip in this video to show you exactly how she be beating my face.
I love my Miss Fantastic, Miss Fantastic. Yes. Definitely, and make sure you go get that new book. Make sure you go get that new book, honey. I am ready for it. Yes, I already paid my dues. I'm going to get the read, y'all.
Yes.
Y'all better get it. Y'all better get it.
I love it. You look absolutely stunning, gorgeous, beautiful, as usual.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Oh, don't do it. please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know.
So I know we're busy and live in the action. Hey, we're with Shakira with Style Your Curves. What we doing today?
We are doing a holiday shoot. We have Amber, of course, from A1lenzproductions. Y'all know that's who my girl is. Like, she just own it. And then, of course, the original brand ambassador, Bree Marie, Plus Size Pretty. She over here killing this dress, y'all. Y'all gotta see it. Like, she is killing it. We do have another person coming in, Carrie Ann. You guys have seen her with me a few times before, so she'll be here. But, like, I'm so excited for the holidays, and I can't wait till y'all see some of these pieces. Because, baby, I should have been in this dress. That's what y'all to know. I should have been over here.
Okay. That's perfect.